to talk about colleges with a GPA area. So now we have a fee of 21,000, so that means the student is saving around $17,000 to $16,000 for the whole 2 year tuition fee, which is a big amount. A student, if he works full time, or not the full time, for the whole year as a part-time tenure, he will not be able to make that amount. So already he has left burden to earn money, so that means he will be more focused on the education and he will complete it. As an immigration consultant, I never do that part of my profile. I'm also an accredited care immigration consultant, an RCI. So we look at students who have come to us, who have left their studies in the middle of what they were doing. The major reason is because they were not able to afford the tuition fees. Because fees are higher, the background they belong to, firstly, the parents are not able to send the fees after every 6 months, they are running after fees to earn their tuition and their income. Which becomes the major reason for them leaving the study in the middle. And with the new rule in Canada, prior to 2017 it was not there, but right now if you have any drop or gap in your education, you don't qualify for a post.